electrons, protons, they've been hurled off the sun. About 40 hours ago, they've travelled across space and they've slammed into the Earth's upper atmosphere along the magnetic field lines, and they've excited the atoms of oxygen and nitrogen to produce the beautiful light, which I think is behind me.